Now, you know that how important the low tidal volume strategy is, but you can guess because of this low tidal volume, the minute ventilation, which is equal to tidal volume multiplied by respiratory rate, will be less. That can lead to alveolar hypoventilation. And as you know, this will lead to increased PaCO2 and can lead to respiratory acidosis sometimes. So, to fix this issue, because you have to keep it at the target of 6 to 8 mL per kg and in ARDS 6 or less mL per kg of ideal body weight, you only can play with respiratory rate. So you can increase respiratory rate to increase minute ventilation and get rid of this problem. So remember the first rule, if you want to increase minute ventilation, please increase respiratory rate. Don't touch tidal volume. The first rule, increase respiratory rate. Do not increase tidal volume. Now, the second issue that you have a limit to increase respiratory rate because increasing respiratory rate can lead to decrease inspiratory time. And just go to my previous videos regarding that because if you're breathing at 20, the respiratory cycle will be 3 seconds, 60 divided by 20. If you're breathing 10, it will be 6 seconds. So that will affect the inspiratory time and even the expiratory time because you're lowering the whole respiratory cycle. So you're at risk of decreasing the tidal volume, even increasing the risk for O2 PEEP by decreasing the expiratory time. So you have a limit. So the third rule is that you can increase respiratory rate to a limit where you don't have an effect on a significant effect on the inspiratory time and the gas exchange and all of that. So if you can not increase respiratory time anymore, it's okay to accept increase PaCO2, PaCO2. I would rather accept high PaCO2. This is okay, but increasing tidal volume is not okay. This is okay, this is not okay. Respiratory rate can increase it to a limit. And after that, no. That's why sometimes you have to accept some degree of increased PaCO2 and respiratory acidosis. The other term of this called permissive hyper capnea. Remember, if you want to play with minute ventilation, keep the tidal volume 6 to 8 mL per kg and 6 or less in ARDS and play with the respiratory rate to a certain limit. After that, leave them alone and accept the hypercapnia. This is what we call permissive hypercapnia.